I'm Richard Ho, and my background is a mechanical engineer, and I'm a maker at heart.
Hello, I'm Matthias. I'm a trained biochemist, and just curious to what happened here, and yeah, happy to find a cool team.
Hello, my name is Hong Fu. I'm from Vietnam, and I love science and open technology. We run an organization called Force Asia. The initiative started in Asia, trying to promote free software and open technology. I'm also the organizer of Science Hack Day in India and in Singapore.
Hello, I'm Alessandro Volpato, and I'm a biologist and innovator. I came here to propose a new project. So that's the name, Rock Your Rainbow. That's building a spectrometer for general purposes. We took the open source blueprints of Public Lab and Gaudi Labs. We merged these concepts to build our own do-it-yourself spectrometer. This Public Lab spectrometer was used even for environmental analysis, and now we would like to expand these general purposes to food, maybe, and environmental analysis in this place. So I had a wonderful team, and I want to introduce what was the roles of the people who were my team.
Okay, I guess I was involved in a lot of the construction. And so what we did was, the general purpose is, we took what was the open source design of the people that came before us from Gaudi Lab and, you know, other spectrometer design, and we kind of broke it apart. We built some prototypes that we played with our phones, and then what we did was, we tried to come up with our own, you know, innovate better design. So we developed a design that separated the sample collection and analysis from the light source and the camera. And we validated our design by 3D printing it, a design, and also laser cutting a design. We put it all together, and we did a bunch of tests and had a lot of fun. So
yeah, and I was working with Richard also, like, in constructing the several prototypes, from a portable one that you can use with your phone, ones that is a stationary one, and you can actually measure different samples in different locations. And at the end, then we analyzed some food, like, for instance, stuff that is in your food, like chili or saffron or chlorophyll, and looked at the spectra, and yeah, found out some interesting facts about that.
Yes, and I would like to say a little bit about our team. We have a very diverse team, people from Asia, from Italy, Germany, and also Richard all the way from the US. And in the beginning, we also, like, curious and want to learn a new thing, but we're getting together in a group. We work very well together. We have a biologist, we have an engineer, we have a designer, and each person bringing their expertise and help each other in the team. So we're working together very well, and everyone about become friends, and we are thinking of presenting our project at the Maker Faire. And lastly, we really appreciate the Science Hack Day Berlin give us a chance to get together, and for amazing weekend. Thank you very much.
So actually, I would thank the whole team. There are more team members, but unluckily they are not in this interview, and they worked really greatly, and they allowed really the next step for the spectroscopy and the DIY science.